What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Still, every team's number one pick in the draft. You can bring anybody, weatherman, pick a day. Kobe, KD, Kyrie, pick a K.
Oh, no.
Independent, fuck your 360. So much spending, I should be dizzy. I'm that fly guy with the phone posits and the gum bottle, like my feet sticky. Diamonds dancing like they P. Diddy. Ain't a damn thing sweet with me when it's dream chaser. Catch you niggas sleeping, boy, I swear to God, it ain't Meek Mill.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Nicki Minaj, Gunja Burn, the official music video. Let's get straight to it. Shit, my eye. Ooh, Nicki Minaj, though. I'll pause it and read it. Hold on. They slaughtered her village. Okay, okay. So pretty much that shit just say that she had a friend that used to be her friend. The bitch came back and stabbed her in the back. She told her army people not to do shit, and her army people ended up getting killed. So how's y'all day? Oh shit, we got more to read. God damn it. Her enemies were all put to death. She killed them all. So pretty much she woke up and she put life into her people that died. And then they went back, killed them all. That even in the grave, he is Lord. I like that shit. Like, so pretty much, even though you may be defeated and you may be in the ground, he's still Lord. Like, he's still him. And I'm still me. Okay, I like that. Oh shit, we starting. It's like a fucking movie. Excuse me. Ooh, I see that shape. Queen. By Merton Marcus. She said Merton Marcus before. In a song or some shit.
Hey yo, as the world turns to blunt burns, watch some cunts learn, fashion icon, Audrey Hepburn. I move heat, you hold with one turn. If you get one turn and one earn, I straighten all these bitches out with one perm. Whoever gas.
Hold on, pause. She said, I straighten all you bitches out with one perm. You know how perm make your shit go straight, my nigga. She also said, I move keys, but you hoes get one turn. Y'all get that shit? Like, first of all, like, keys as in drugs and shit like that. Second of all, keys, hoes, like, keyhole. And then she said, you get one turn? Like, bro. And then she said, hoes, my nigga? Y'all get that, like, ho? Y'all know what the fuck I'm talking about. I fucking like it.
If you get one turn and one earn, I straighten all these bitches out with one perm. Whoever gas them ain't none of my concern. But see, the Lord show me dreams to confirm. They don't want to witch doctors to bury the body. But I double back, kill bitches, bury the body. And that go for anybody.
Ooh, shit, bro, hold on. We doing this? This is one of them songs. Because I will literally leave this mother... Bro, don't be... Y'all send me off when y'all send me shit like this. Like, I will literally leave, bro. That shit almost made me get the fuck up. She said these bitches tried to get a witch doctor to bury the Barbie. And then she said, but I double back and I bury the body. So she's saying, oh, y'all gonna go do that shit? To try and get me killed and get me buried and shit like that? Okay, I got your punk ass. I'm coming for your ass today on me, my nigga. Y'all seen that little click and shit?
They don't want to witch doctors to bury the Barbie. But I double back, kill bitches, bury the body. And that go for anybody, you'll be terribly sorry. I could wage war or I come in peace like guns. From my powers back here, I'm scary. The zombies bring the heat to a sizzle.
Hold on. She said I'm scary as zombies. Zombies is scary as shit on me. But then she said, I bring peace like Gandhi. Y'all know Gandhi, my nigga? Look, I ain't gonna speak on too much I don't know a lot about. I don't know too much about Gandhi, but I know that he was an influence to how we living now and how we living today.
And that go for anybody, you'll be terribly sorry. I could wage war or I come in peace like guns. From my powers back here, I'm scary to zombies. Bring the heat to a sizzle, I ain't talking Kalonji. I know faster than prayed, had to cleanse my body. Abstaining from sex, had to send my body. I ain't giving so don't ask, I don't lend my body.
Ooh, I ain't giving so don't ask, I don't lend my body, bro. She's talking her shit, bro. She said, I done fasted and I prayed. I had to cleanse my body. So y'all know fasting is like when you take, like you, when you used to doing something so much, like eating meat. You can fast from eating meat. And then she said, I have to pray. You got to keep prayers, like, especially if you believe in God. Continue to talk to God. It don't hurt.
Abstaining from sex, had to send my body. I ain't giving to the ass, I don't lend my body. Gotta be king status to defend my body. Gotta be king status to get in your body. Fuck yeah, cause a queen is what I embody.
Ooh, and she get the gunja burn, gunja burn. Ooh, shit, Nicki. She talked her shit big time there. She said something about, like, you gotta be a king to get in my body. And then the person was like, does he really gotta be a king in order to get in your body? She said, yes, because being a queen is what I embody. I like that shit. Get that shit. God damn. Hey, I'm liking it, that look. Ganja burn. I know ganja. I didn't at first. I used to say smoke a little ganja. I didn't know what that shit meant. My mom was like, "The fuck? I'm fucking up." My mom was like, "Do you know what that means while you sitting there saying it?" And then I'm like, "No, I don't know what that shit means." She told me it was weed. So I'm like, "Oh shit, I've been saying that shit. I just be saying it. I ain't know what the fuck it meant." And then I thought, like, "Dog, smoke a little ganja. Like, what the fuck you think it means, dumbass?" She don't like you bitches trying to copy off of her. I just got, bro, she like, Nicki Minaj is the type of person where she's going to continue to say something and hit the fucking, she gonna beat a dead horse, my nigga. She gonna beat the fuck out that dead horse until you fucking understand that, like, stop doing what I'm doing. She say this shit damn near every song, and she just trying to, like, get that point through motherfuckers' head. Stop copying me, bitch. I don't want you copying me. If I wanted you copying me, I wouldn't say shit about it. She clearly hated when motherfuckers copied her, because she always saying shit about it. And I get it. So as long as she gonna continue to say this shit, I'm gonna say the same thing. If you gonna hate on somebody, don't go and do what they do. Don't do it. Because you look fucking retarded at the end of the day. She said you can't wear a Nicki wig and then be Nicki. She said that's just like a fat nigga trying to say he can be Biggie. He is Biggie or whatever. Some shit like that. Like, bro, that shit hard, bro. Like, you can't do that shit. You can't just, oh, I'm finna go put on the same wig that Nicki Minaj got, and then now I'm Nicki Minaj. Nah, nigga. You can't wear a Nicki wig and then be Nicki. It's like a fat nigga thinking he could be Biggie. One rough ride, now you DMX and Swissy. One hot video, you hype, now you just kiddy. You made one dope beat, now you Kanye. Ooh, hold on, because I'm trying to think about this shit, that Rough Rider shit she said. DMX used to, is DMX still a Rough Rider? I don't know. Then that shit that she said right before I paused it, she said, you made one dope beat, now you Kanye? Like, no, nigga, you not. Just because you made one cold beat, she's talking her shit about somebody. I'm telling you, she is. One rough ride, now you DMX and Swissy. One hot video, you hype, now you just kiddy. You made one dope beat, now you Kanye. You got a nigga named Jay, now you Beyonce. You got about three. I'm sorry. I gotta pause it there. You got a nigga named Jay, now you Beyonce, Jay-Z and Beyonce, my nigga? She pretty much trying to say, all of these comparisons, and you're not that. All of these comparisons to her, and you're not that. So stop trying. You made one dope beat, now you Kanye. You got a nigga named Jay, now you Beyonce. You got about three stacks, now you Andre. You put a part in your face, and you Nas, babe. You gotta have real skill. She said you got about three stacks, now you Andre. Andre 3000. Andre, three stacks. They call stacks a G. Three stacks, if you got three stacks, that's 3,000, Andre 3,000, my nigga. What'd she say after that shit, though? You put a part in your fade, you Nas, babe. Oh, shit, I'm slow. She said you put a part in your fade, yeah, you Nas, babe. Okay, Nas, I guess he put a part in his fucking haircut or some shit like that. You got about three stacks, now you Andre. You put a part in your fade, yeah, you Nas, babe. You gotta have real skill, gotta work for that. If it's really your passion, would you get the world for that? Unlike a lot of these hoes, whether whack or lit, at least I can say I wrote every rap I spit. Put my blood sweat. Ah, bro, come on. Ooh, that dessert, they get a spin. I won't leave yet. They get a fucking spin. That's a spin, my nigga. Nicki, she said no matter what type of hoe you is, she said, bro, I don't be knowing the lyrics like that, but what I do remember is that she said something about if you got a passion for it, would you give the world for that? Like, would you give the world for your passion, my nigga? That's how you can tell if you want something or not. And then she said no matter what type of hoe you is, whether whack or lit, at least I can go back and go and say that I wrote every rap I spit. I like that shit. She got deep with it. She can go back and say, I wrote that. My pen did that. You feel me? That shit clean, bro. If it's really your passion, would you give the world for that? Unlike a lot of these hoes, whether whack or lit, at least I can say I wrote every rap I spit. Put my blood, sweat, and tears in perfecting my craft. Still every team's number one pick in the draft. You can bring anybody, whether man, pick a day. Kobe, KD, Kyrie, pick a K. Bro, no, we gone on that point, dog. Nicki fucking Minaj, bro. She said KD, Kobe, Kyrie, pick a K. I'm still everyone's number one pick in the draft. I don't think all of them was number one picks, but still, bro. Like, y'all get what the fuck she's talking about. Do y'all not know who Kobe Bryant is? Do y'all not know who Kyrie Irving is? Do y'all not know who Kevin Durant is? Pick a K. Pick one. They all great. You can't go wrong by picking one of them. As your number one pick in the draft. But Nicki Minaj is my number one pick over all them niggas. Bro, this shit. Gunja Burn, bro. Y'all been sending me bangers. Y'all been telling me to react to none but bangers recently, bro. I ain't even finna hold y'all, cause Gunja Burn. Bro, I like how she be doing her videos. Like, some videos it just be seeming like, you know, she just went and just did it. And then some videos, and then other videos, it just seems like she put a lot of work into this shit. These motherfuckers gotta sync up dance moves and shit like that, and she just gotta sit there and be beautiful, my nigga. Oh shit. Oh, this the same shit from the beginning. Y'all remember what it said? It said something like, even though he's in the grave, he's still Lord. Even though Nicki Minaj is still the same way, she's still queen, my nigga. I like this, bro. It's messaging behind that shit. She really put her time into this shit and her effort into this shit. She used her fucking brain meats, my nigga. She used her goddamn brain meats. I like this, bro. I don't know. Gunja, bro, she said KD, Kobe, Kyrie, pick a K, my nigga. I'm still everyone's number one pick in the draft. Even though naming those three greats. Nigga, what? This is second. Ooh, I don't know. Ooh, it's tied. It's tied with Hard White. I don't know, y'all. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10. It's a fucking 10. It passes, bro. It passes everything. It made me do a little twisty twist. And it made me get the fuck up. Like, bro, ain't no song made me do that shit. Therefore, it's a 10 plus, my nigga. 10 billion. And it's tied with Hard White for my second favorite song of all time. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button plus the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching. Unlike a lot of these hoes, whether whack or lick, at least I can say I wrote every rap I spit. Put my blood, sweat, and tears in perfecting my craft. Still every team's number one pick in the draft. You could bring anybody, whether man, pick a day. I'm Kobe, KD, Kyrie, pick a K. When you're a king, it ain't no room for tears. For one, I'm too sincere. And through the years, I never move with fear. So I'm not used to tears. Y'all saying, Jesus, take the wheel. God gave you that, so you should steer.